How to cook your guinea pigs. Once you've located a wild guinea pig, stick them in a pan and then slice them in half. Once you've done that, you want to get them golden brown and don't forget to flip. Go ahead and cook them for a little while longer and you're looking for a nice medium rare.